धुन मेरे मन की है, मन थोड़ा संग की है, जिद पे आया है क्या करूं। धुन मेरे मन की है,
मन थोड़ा संग की है,
जो भी हो मैं तैयार हूँ। I'm ready to move, get ready to move, I'm ready to move.
We have three boys here today. We are here for Prowl. I wanted to ask you, ye mujhe fit ho sakta hai? Do they make anything for people like me, or it's only for fit people?
It's for everybody. It's going to be a way of life, you know, so it's going to make you fit. The moment you put this on, you'll just transform. It's like a superhuman uniform, basically.
Six pack abs. Do you remember the time when you took fitness seriously? When you thought that this is the time I need to start?
I don't remember a time where I didn't take it seriously. I mean, it's a way of life.
मैं अपना मजाक क्यों बनाती हूँ यहाँ पे?
नहीं, जहाँ तक मुझे याद है, बचपन से I've been into, you know, sports or some sort of physical activity, so I don't remember when I wasn't crazy about this.
What about you guys?
I used to play a lot of football. I think I played with Tiger.
Yeah, of course.
So sports was always a part of my life. I think Arman used to not be a very good player.
No, yeah, I've scored only 3 goals in my whole life.
I think you need to inspire them.
I don't want to, it's working for them clearly. They inspire me.
So suppose we get too fit, then music kahin suffer na ho jaye, isliye that's why he's saying that.
Exactly.
Fir music videos iske liye kaun banayega?
Ek baar koshish ki thi, bicep banaya tha. Try kiya tha 6 mahine aur fir itna stiff ho gaya tha ki piano nahi baja. Then I decided ki you cannot do this.
Okay, that's a great excuse. And tell me, what do you keep in mind when you have Tiger Shroff dancing on your song? Like, that's something, right?
I think we've had really different songs. We've done about 3-4 songs together. Every track has been really different. We started off with Zindagi Aa Raha Main, which brought in electronic dance music, you know, into the non-film scene, into music. Bollywood had never, you know, gotten into that space ever. So I think when I'm working, I have one thing very clear that, you know, I can try something new, and that's the freedom that Tiger gets on board. Whenever he's working, he calls me and says, you know, you do something, create a beat, I will work hard and sync to it, which is very rare. You know, that doesn't happen. Usually it takes a lot of days to, you know, match a sync or match a certain beat and, you know, dance the way he dances. So I'm really happy when I'm doing a dance track or something new. I know Tiger's the guy to go to.
Shooting with Hrithik very soon.
Oh yeah.
And just the thought of you and Hrithik in the same screen space is like, oh my god.
For me too, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I just hope I'll be able to move in front of him, not just be starstruck in that frame, you know. Because he's my idol, and I do what I do because I, you know, look up to him. You know, we're starting off with an action sequence, so I'm not even thinking about the song right now. I mean, it's one challenge after another.
We can't wait to watch you guys.
You.
And now you're busy with Student of the Year.
That's right. Yeah.
Yeah, so what can we expect from that? I've heard that you are playing a specially abled person in that. Is that true?
No, that's absolutely false. That's probably a rumor.
No, it's rumor, I'm sure.
It's just a very fun, light popcorn film. You know, it's a little bit of Glee, it's a little bit of Grease, it's a little bit of High School Musical, Step Up. It's a fun, young film, and it's got a message as well, you know, and we've got, yeah, a lot of song, music, dance, beautiful love story, and we got some sports also in there. So it's a very holistic, fun, young film.